Hello, my dears. Welcome back. How are you all? Are you doing well? Okay. How was your exams? Now we are discussing our sixth chapter. What's the name of our chapter? Yes, Hands That Treat Virtue. And in our last class, we discussed about the different stages of paddy cultivation, right? Dear students, can you tell me the different stages of paddy cultivation? Yes, first one, preparing the field, then sowing seeds, planting seedlings, providing water and manure, weeding, harvesting, and the last one, yes, threshing. Okay, so now we know that the different stages required for the paddy cultivation. By the hard work of many more workers, we get the paddy in the form of rice. We wear different kinds of dresses, right? Which are they? Yes, frock, churidar, sari, jeans, top, skirt, etc. Did you think how these different kinds of beautiful dresses were made of? Yes, the different types of clothes we wear reaches as a result of the hard work of so many people. So now we are going to study the different stages required for the making of clothes. The first step is we have to cultivate the cotton needed for making the clothes. Next, we have to collect the cotton from the fields. Next step is the spinning of cotton. Then add the colorful dyes to the spun cotton threads. Next step is weaving cotton. Next is to collect the weaved cotton to the textile market. Then the final stage, we have to stitch the clothes. So these are the different stages required for making clothes. Once more, children, say along with me, which are the different stages of making clothes? Yes, cotton cultivation, collecting cotton, spinning cotton, mixing dyes, weaving cloth, textile business, and the last one, stitching garments. Garments means clothes. So from this we can understand that each product we use in our day-to-day life passes through different occupational fields. Okay, now I am going to give you an activity. It is given in your textbook of page number 80. Here we can see some pictures. You have to identify the work of the people shown in the picture. Will you do it? Write with a pencil in your textbook. Okay, dears, I hope you understand the topic that we discussed on today. It's time for winding up. Thank you.